Big run from the 22 cutting. He's going to get the back of this 88. 88 tries to go to the outside.
And around they go. The 10 of Eric Almirola. Up in the air is the 18 of Kyle Busch. Ryan Blaney is caught in it as well. Can't tell who is wedged up against the wall with Almirola. The 18 was airborne. It's the 88 of Bowman.
All guys that are battling for the points. Who did we just talk about a minute ago that decided to go to the back? To ride around. He also needed
all right,
points.
Well, good job there.
Cliff Boyer saw this coming. Got out of it. He is going to survive this wreck.
With three to go, Alex Bowman is involved. Eric Almirola involved. And there's the 14 unscathed.
So how much damage does that 18 car have? Doesn't look too bad.
It was airborne, Jeff.
He just has to be careful here coming around this racetrack. He's got some tires that are flat spotted, possibly tires that are going to be
right
coming apart.
Perfect. Right side spot.
Just doesn't want to blow the fenders off this car with the tire coming apart. Let's take a look, yeah. Let's see what's happening here. The 22 car gets a really big push up to the back of Bowman, and Bowman, this happens a little bit late, but Bowman was a little bit unsure of what to do to the inside, to the outside. He saw a little bit of a hole in the outside of the 10 car, tried to squeeze in there. The 10 of Eric tries to block it. They make contact. Here it is, the 88. Probably thinking inside. He gets a big push right there. He's not always forced to make a decision, forced to go to one side or the other because of the aggressive push from the 22. If the 88 lifts and doesn't do anything, he's likely turned into the fence.
It's such a big push from behind. So you see right here, Logano pushing him. They get to the outside.
I think
they just make contact. I'm not sure he meant to go there.
Yeah, I don't think
he pushed so hard.
I don't think the 10 actually moved to block. I think he actually just had contact from the right rear quarter panel from the 88.
Yeah, that's what it just.
Watch this ride.
Yeah. And the 10 is not even looking in the mirror or doing anything to try to block that. That run, the 88 really kind of got forced up into the back of the 10.
Hang on,
just so happy when you get through there, nobody collects you, clips you in the rear quarter panel or anything like that when you're in that situation the 19's in.
You can see from that shot that contact was made just because the 22 was pushing so hard. Contact was made to Eric, and Eric just couldn't do anything.